Welcome to the Learn Computer Technology. This is the part 3.3 of Docker installation tutorial series. In this tutorial, we will learn the installation of Docker in Ubuntu 21.04 using .deb packages. Now let's move to the third method to install Docker in Ubuntu, that is installation of Docker using a .deb package from Docker official website. This method is recommended when internet is not available. This method is used when you cannot use Docker's repository to install Docker engine. For this, you need to download the .deb file for your release and install it manually. But the drawback of this method is that you need to download a new file each time you want to upgrade Docker. Let's start with it. Browse to the link https://download.docker.com/linux/ubuntu/dist/. Choose your Ubuntu version, as my is, hirsute, then browse to pool and then stable. Choose AMD64, or ARMHF, or ARM64, or S390X, as per your processor type. Here, I select AMD64. Here is a list of .deb files for the Docker engine. Select and download the .deb file for the Docker engine version you want to install. As per my requirement, I have selected the following latest release for the download, and save them in a folder, at my local computer. container.io_1.4.9-1_amd64.deb. Click on folder icon, assign a name, Docker, and click Create. Click Save. We will save all downloaded packages in this folder. Docker CECLI_20.10.30-Ubuntu_hirsute_AMD64.deb. Click Save. Docker CE rootless extras _20.10.8-30-Ubuntu_hirsute_AMD64.deb. Click Save. Docker CE _20.10.8-30-Ubuntu_hirsute_AMD64.deb. Click Save. Docker scan plugin _0.8.0-Ubuntu_hirsute_AMD64.deb. Click Save. Now, we have downloaded the all required .deb file of the Docker engine version to install. Let's start the installation. To start the installation, open the terminal. Firstly, navigate to the path where you have downloaded the required Docker packages. To change the path, run the command cd /desktop/docker. Press Enter. Now, we are in the folder where we have downloaded the required .deb files. To see them, run the command ls. Now here you can see the list. Clear screen. ls. To install these .deb file, use the command dpkg. The dpkg is a tool which is used to install, remove, and provide information about .deb packages. Run the command sudo dpkg -i container d.io_1.4.9-1_amd64.deb. Press Enter. It will ask for your password. Give your password. Linux will not show anything during password input. Enter your user password carefully. Then press Enter. Now the process is started. Similarly, run the same command for another .deb files. Clear screen. ls. Sudo dpkg -i docker-ce_20.10.8-3-0-ubuntu-hirsute_amd64.deb. Press Enter. This package is not installed because of dependency problem. We have to install Docker CECLI package first. After that, we will install this package again. Sudo dpkg -i docker-ce-cli_20.10.8-3-0-ubuntu-hersut_amd64.deb. Press Enter. Clear screen. Let's install that package which we have tried to install previously and it was failed due to dependency problem. ls. Press Enter. Sudo, dpkg, -i, docker-ce-20.10.8-3-0-ubuntu-hersut_amd64.deb. Press Enter. Now it is installed successfully. Sudo, dpkg, -i, docker-ce-rootless-extras_20.10.8-3-0-ubuntu-hersut_amd64.deb. Press Enter. Sudo. dpkg, -i, docker-scan-plugin_0.8.0-ubuntu-hersut_amd64.deb. Press Enter. Clear screen. To see the Docker process status, run the command, docker ps. Press Enter. Here is the output of all running containers. Now, the Docker has been installed successfully. Clear screen. Use the command, reboot, to restart your computer. Log in and open the terminal. To verify that Docker engine is installed correctly, let's here we run the pihole in Docker. Now type the command, docker, ps, to see the running containers by default. Here is the output of all running containers. Let's here we run the pihole in Docker. To run pihole in Docker at Ubuntu, we need to pull the pihole image from Docker Hub. For this, run the command, docker, pull, pihole/pihole. Press Enter. Now, it is pulling the image of pihole. To check that, pihole, image is in Docker, run the command, docker, images. It will show all top-level images, their repository and tags, and their size. You can see that the, pihole, is here. Clear the screen. Again, run the command, docker, ps, to get the name of the running container. Run the command, docker, container, run, -d, -i, -t, -p, 80:80, -rm, pihole/pihole, to get the container ID of pihole. Press Enter. In this command, -d, is, run in detached mode from instance. -i, is, keep stdin open even if not attached. -t, is, allocate a sudo tty. -p, is, port number, internal port : external port. -rm, is, remove the instance when stop or exit. Open a browser and type the IP, 192.168.1.35. This may be different IP in your case. To access the pihole admin panel. Here you can find that the pihole is running. Run the command docker ps to get the name of the running container. Run the command docker container stop to stop the running pihole container instance. Use the pihole container ID to stop it. Press Enter. You can check the running status of pihole. Run the command docker ps. Here you can see that the pihole is not in the list. Navigate to browser. Here you can also see that the pihole is not working. To run the pihole container, run the above command again and browse to the browser. You can check the running status of pihole. Run the command, docker, ps. And browse to the browser. Now you find that the admin panel of pihole is active again here. Here, we done with the installation of Docker using .deb package. Hope you have learned and understand the topic. Please like, share, subscribe and express your views in comment for our motivation. Thanks for watching.